생각 중. This is Nifty weekly chart. On Friday, Nifty closed at 10,142. Last week, Nifty move in up direction is 751 points. It's a big move in the last week. Not for the last 2 weeks, it's a very big move in the Nifty. Now, key level to be watched in Nifty are resistance is 10,333 and next resistance is 10,587 and key support level is 9,800. On any downfall in the Nifty near to the 9,800-9,900, ready for the buy or ready for the short at resistance level. Stock idea for the next week is number one stock is GDL. Entry at 75 to 80 rupees. Stop loss 72, target 92. All level for the study purpose only. Next stock is Monte Carlo Fashion. Entry 140 to 150, stop loss 130, target 198. Ashok Leyland. Entry 45 to 47, stop loss 42, target 57. All study are for the education purpose only. Our wealth creation mantra is earn 5% monthly from the stock market, invest 30% of the income in ETF index funds for more than 5 years. Thank you. Have a good day. Goodbye. Thank you, friends.